What's up, all you beautiful people? Welcome back to the channel. I'm your host and your metalhead friend, Jace, and I just got done watching OPETH do Ghost of Perdition, and unfortunately the mic was off when I did the initial intro, so we're redoing it at the end, but thank you for joining me. I can assure you, after having watched this video, that this song absolutely slaps. I recently discovered one of their songs called Blackwater Park. It was on my Spotify recommended, and it was phenomenal. It's been my most played song for the past few weeks, so this one was awesome. I was expecting a lot from OPETH, and they delivered. I love this. This one was live at Red Rocks, which is right down the road from me, so hopefully I can get out to see a show there one day, and hopefully OPETH comes to town again and I get to see it, because I would love it. It is so on brand for me, and I hope you guys like it. Get right into it. OPETH, Ghost of Perdition.
Burn!
I just realized the mic was muted the whole time, so I'm going to cut out the part of me talking, and we're going to start with the commentary here. I'm going to put the lyrics up. This shit is badass. These guys slap. What this reminds me of a lot is a Dave Matthews Band concert for some reason, like a metal version of a Dave Matthews concert, and that is a very high compliment because I've been to a lot of their shows, and it's a great time every time. Even just the crowd, you can just see everybody in the crowd just kind of doing what I'm doing, man. It's a form of, you know, appreciation. These guys know that just everybody in the crowd doing this, that's a great thing. It's a great, great thing. Let's keep it going. This is so on brand for me, you guys. This is so on brand for me. If one cut the source of the flow and everything would change, would conviction fall in the shadow of the righteous? The phantasm of your mind might be calling you to go, defying the forgotten morals where the victim is the prey. Shit. Getting goosebumps reading this shit. Let's finish strong, boys. Let's finish strong, boys. Love the keyboard. That song slaps. It's melodic. It sounds so great. I love it. There's a story being told. Unfortunately, the mic was off for the first half of that video, so we're going to do the intro at the end, and I'm going to have to put some text on the screen or something for everything I was saying in the first part of that video, but sorry about that, guys. Yikes.